If you've ever wanted to add a piece of fine art to your home for free, you'll soon be able to. Artisan Forge Studios in Eau Claire is launching an art lending library where the public can pick out a sculpture or painting and take it home for 3 months, free of charge. After that 3 months is up, people have the option to buy the piece or just bring it back and pick out a new one to put on display. Bill Henry Walker, a sculptor at Artisan Forge, says he got the idea for the library from a family member who works for a nonprofit art lending library in Minneapolis.
We think that this will help the local community appreciate real work that professional artists are making.
The artwork in the lending library comes from a variety of professional artists from across the state, and it has price tags up to $6,500. Now, you do need to leave your credit card number with them to ensure that you return the artwork. Eligible pieces will be available to view at Artisan Forge Studios starting November 19th and ready to take home starting November 22nd.